टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू यूनिट 4 फॉर क्लास 10th फ्रॉम द डायरी ऑफ अने फ्रैंक रिटन बाय अने फ्रैंक। इन प्रीवियस क्लासेस आई हैव ऑलरेडी टॉट यू अबाउट दिस चैप्टर एंड इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ दिस चैप्टर। टुडे आई कंटिन्यू माय लेक्चर। प्लीज लिसन केयरफुली। फर्स्ट आई वांट टू रीड आउट सम लाइंस ऑफ दिस चैप्टर। राइटिंग इन अ डायरी इज अ रियली स्ट्रेंज एक्सपीरियंस फॉर समवन लाइक मी, नॉट ओनली बिकॉज आई हैव नेवर रिटन एनीथिंग बिफोर, बट ऑल्सो बिकॉज इट सीम्स टू मी दैट लेटर ऑन नाइदर I nor anyone else will be interested in the musing of a 13-year-old school girl. Oh well, it does not matter. I feel like writing, and I have an even greater need to get all kinds of things off my chest. In the opening line of this chapter, Anne Frank describes about herself before writing diary. She expresses her feelings about diary entry. Through these lines, she describes the hesitation of her diary writing. She said through these lines, diary writing is really a very strange things, a strange experience for me, because I have only 13-year-old girl, and no anyone interested to read my diary writing. So it is a very amazing things for me to write diary. Oh well, it does not matter. And she determined to write diary, and she expressed her feelings. It is not a matter for me if anyone dislike my diary or like. I feel like writing. I have an even greater need to get all kinds of things off my chest. And she was determined to write diary. She was determined to write all things that is in her chest. So she determined to write diary. Paper has more patience than people. She felt paper has more patience than the people. People expresses her feelings, but on the paper hides so many things. I thought of this saying on one of those days when I was feeling a little depressed and I was sitting at home with my chin in my hands. She expresses her feelings before the diary writing, and she said, once upon a time, I was totally alone and I was sitting at home and my chin in my hands. In that time, I was bored and listless, wondering whether to stay in or go out. I finally stayed where I was, brooding. Yes, paper does not have more patience, and since I am not planning to let anyone else read this stiff-backed notebook, grandly referred to as a diary, unless I should ever find a real friend, it probably will not make a bit of difference. She was determined to write diary, and she was determined to write something that is in her chest, and she declared here if I should ever find a real friend, then I think about this writing. Before I determine to write my feelings, and it is not a matter for me anyone like my diary or dislike my diary. Now I am back to the point that prompted me to keep a diary in the first place. I don't have a friend. I want to prompt me to keep a diary writing. It is not a very ordinary things for me. In that time, I have no any friend, so I have need to make a friend for me. Let me put it more clearly, since no one will believe that a 13-year-old girl is completely alone in the world. But this my feeling is not generally true. No anyone believe my word ki a 13-year-old girl has no any friend. And I am not. I have loving parents and a 16-year-old sister, and there are about 30 people I can call friends. In that time, I am not alone, but I have also my parents, my 30-year-old sister, and my family. And 30 people in my family that I can call them friends. But I have a family, loving aunts, and a good home. I have a good home, and I have a loving family, loving aunts, means all members of my family are like my friend. But no on the surface I seems to have everything except my one true friend. But I always try to seek a good friend, but no anyone is my good friend. All I think about when I am with friends is having a good time. I cannot bring myself to talk about anything but ordinary everything day things. We do not seem to be able to get any closure, and that's the problem. Maybe it is my fault that we do not confide in each other. In any case, that is just how things are, and unfortunately, they are not liable to change. This is why I have started the diet. Through these lines, she expressed her feelings how I start diary writing. All my family members are alive on that time. My parents, my sisters, my loving aunt. I have a home also, and near about 30 people in my family present there, but no anyone was my close friend. I want to talk with my friend, but in that time I am totally alone. I felt totally alone. So I decided to make a friend, and diary is a very suitable for me. So I determined to write my feelings, write my all things in my heart on the paper. I believe paper is a good friend, and I am able to talk with paper, and this is why I have started diary. This is the cause of my diary writing. Start diary writing. To enhance the image of this long-awaited friend in my imagination. Imagination, to enhance the image of this long-awaited friend. I don't want to jot down the facts of this diary the way most people would do, but I want the diary to be my friend, and I am going to call this friend Kitty. And at last, I decided to make a good friend. That good friend is my diary, and I named my good friend Kitty. Kitty is the name of my diary. Through these lines, Anne Frank describes about her feelings, how she started diary writing. Diary writing is a personal document of any individual, so she wanted to make a good friend, but no anyone was her good friend. The family members are also present that time, but no anyone talk like a good friend. So Anne Frank decided to make a good friend, and she make diary as a good friend, and she named her diary Kitty. Today I want to stop my lecture, and I suggest all the students, you go through this chapter and try to understand. And do you feel any type of problem, then you ask me, and I try to solve your problem. Thanks.